Hey, welcome to my brain injury recovery story. This month we are talking walking sticks and how they've been life-changing for me, and also a record that I set yesterday, something that I had done prior to my brain injury that I actually taught yesterday. So we'll get into that in this video as well. So the walking sticks was a great surprise for me. I'd actually purchased them a few months ago, but I just got the chance to really go outside and try them out this month, given the warmer weather, and I was very happy with the results. Very surprised with the results. I thought it would go okay, but it went a lot better than I was anticipating, which is great. One of the things prior to my injury that I really enjoyed doing was hiking, and I wanted to buy these to see, you know, if I could use them to do a little hiking sooner rather than later. And trying these out only confirmed that I can definitely, I think, do that now. You know, some smaller hikes and flatter areas. I won't go up big hills or downhills or anything like that just yet, but it's coming, but not yet. So I do have a video to show you how the walking with those sticks looks. A couple of things I wanted to mention prior to showing this is there's a little stumble right before I turn around, but I thought that was cool to what I didn't do on purpose. I thought it was cool to have in there because it shows how the sticks help me maintain my balance even when I lose a little bit. So be on the lookout for that when I get ready to turn around, the little stumble that I have and how I catch myself. Also, a note to my therapist. I know that my head is not centered when I'm walking. This video clearly shows that, so I will work on putting my head more to the left, more centered when I'm walking, but I hope you're still proud of me for using these and how that looks. So, without further ado, here's that video. So I discussed how my life has changed with these. 2 days after I initially tried them out, a large storm came through and it blew my trash or my recycle bin over, and there were boxes and things scattered all over the yard. Previously, I wouldn't have been able to get the in the yard to get these things back in the bin, because I knew things were going well with the walking sticks. I was able to get up with those and pick everything up, so that has changed my life for the better. I feel like my yard is now open back up to me where it felt closed before. So using those has really helped me in that aspect, which is a great thing. And it makes sense once I think about it, because using the walker, you have support on both sides that's always on the ground. Using the walking sticks, you have support on both sides. One support is always on the ground. When you use a cane, you only have support on one side, and at times you have no support on the ground at all. And when you're obviously walking independently, you do not have any support on either side. So I think that's a good intermediate step. I'm still walking with the cane every day, practicing with it. Now, I still think that within the next few months, that's coming as well, but this is a good step in between, and I think it'll really help me because I can walk on different types of terrain, and get that practice, whereas I couldn't do it before. So, using those has been really cool for me and a really happy surprise, using those. So, I also actually did this yesterday, but I will show you some videos of the record-breaking day that I had yesterday. So, let me show you that real quick as well. I don't know why, but I'm addicted to getting steps. As I had mentioned previously, I got from the day I bought my fitness tracker until the day before I went to the hospital, I got 10,000 steps every day. I went about 10 months where I couldn't get them. And I've got them 10,000 steps every day for about a year and a half now. So my goal for today is to beat my record for the most steps in a day. So this was something I did prior to my brain injury. I got 40,000 something steps in a day. I'm going for 50,000 today. Now I know this isn't the best thing for my recovery because it's better to do things correctly and in smaller quantities where I'm doing things right versus pushing it and doing a lot of stuff. And I will be walking for between 8 to 9 hours today, based on my calculations. So I know it's not the best thing, but you only live once, so let's go for it. It's something that I find value in doing, and I think it'd be cool to do this and set this record after my injury and beat what I did beforehand. Now I am at the point where I still need to hold on to the treadmill, so I have this little
thing that my fitness tracker goes into so I can still hold on to the treadmill and it will still track my steps. So I'm going to get to work and have myself a little movie marathon, and I'll check on my progress in a bit. Thanks.
So I'm halfway now. I've got 25,000 steps. My form has really held up good. I'm not too tired right now. I'm going to keep going all the way through to 50. I'm taking a couple small breaks to get some lunch and eat a protein bar and drink some water and, you know, do those sorts of things. I'm 2.5 movies deep, which is cool too. So I will check back once I finish, but things are going well thus far.
So we are all done. 50,000 steps today. That's all I did today. But it's very cool to do that. To kind of set the record for the most steps I've done. I'm glad that I have done that now. And a year or two ago, I didn't know if I would ever beat what I'd done before, so I'm glad I was able to do that. Let me see if I can get this thing going. There we go. Show you the 50,000. So as of now, got that done. Tomorrow is video day, so I get ready for that. I'm curious how walking will go since I'm going to be sore tomorrow, I guess, but we'll see how that looks. I got through 4 movies, which was cool. Now I'm going to make myself a milkshake and sit down and put my feet up, which is kind of what I thought of as my reward for getting this done. So, very cool to have that done. Thanks so much for watching.
There is that. As I mentioned, the walking update, I'll show you that really quick. I'm actually not as sore today as I anticipated I would be. I actually feel pretty good and not too tired, so let me show you that as well. So that's all I got for you for this month. I will be back again in another month. In the meantime, thank you very much for watching this and have a lovely month. Thanks.